And I wanted to start with this developing story. We learned that Iranian fighter jets have fired on an American drone.
Iranian boats harassed and provoked three Navy warships in international waters.
And there was some discussion about where's the international boundary line?
Over international waters in the Arabian Gulf.
Is that an act of war?
It's only a few months, possibly a few weeks, before they get enough enriched uranium for the first bomb.
So it's ratcheting up the tensions in the region. Wolf, the U.S. wants to make sure this does not get out of hand with Iran.
I've requested and received additional forces in the Gulf by the decision of the Secretary of Defense to ensure that we are ready to reassure our friends that we mean business and temper the Iranians' design.
To the Assad regime, but also to other players on the ground, that a red line for us is we start seeing a whole bunch of chemical weapons moving around or being utilized.
The White House notifies Congress that Syria has used chemical weapons multiple times, crossing that red line set by the Obama administration.
Where they claim that chemical weapons were used.
150 to 200 people died in these chemical weapons attacks.
We've discovered that the White House has tasked the Joint Chiefs of Staff to plan for a no-fly zone inside Syria.
We need someone to do the no-fly zone.
We're talking about a new war that might be a real bloody war, and it might have also an expansion in the whole region and elsewhere.
Jordan's King Abdullah has said his nation is ready at any moment to defend its interests, and his military is about to get a significant boost to back that declaration. The hardware being left here is another sign of the fears that the Syrian civil war could become a regional conflict.
Get hit.
First of all, I didn't set a red line. I have therefore asked the leaders of Congress to postpone a vote to authorize the use of force while we pursue this diplomatic path.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.
Stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up. So wake me up.